Vegas security guard just came out of hiding with shocking announcement on Ellen's show. The Mandalay Bay security guard who has been as elusive as the shooter's motive has finally surfaced after his sudden disappearing act before he was set to go on Fox News with Sean Hannity. His abrupt debut after much speculation was seemingly to silence the barrage of rumors about his whereabouts. While he was live in person on the show Wednesday, his interview is leaving many with more questions than answers as this investigation becomes more suspicious by the day. Without explanation, Jesus Campos canceled the last second before several scheduled interviews and then seemed to go into protection. Reports soon followed that he left the interview before it could happen and headed straight to an urgent care clinic in Nevada. What he was being seen for was not released, but presumably, the stress got to him. Even still, when investigative reporter Laura Loomer tried to follow up with Campos at home, the family informed her that they couldn't speak on the matter. It started to seem like he and his family were all placed under a gag order, which caused a lot of question as to why this key witness was being silenced from providing information on the country's most deadly attack in modern history. Today, all speculation was supposed to be put to rest after it was announced that he would be appearing on the Ellen DeGeneres show exclusively for his first, and perhaps only, interview. It seemed odd that when he was finally ready to talk that he wouldn't return to the show host who he had just stood up. Now, we know there may have been a deeper meaning to that as well as his disappearance. Jesus Campos detailed his encounter with Paddock on the 32nd floor of the Mandalay Bay Resort and Casino, saying he heard rapid fire and lifted his pant leg up and I saw the blood, Sean Hannity reported up Campos' account he relayed to Ellen on her show, The Ellen Show. I was coming from the 31st on the 32nd, when I approached the door it didn't open, it was blocked off, so I had to reroute, Campos explained of that terrifying night. As I was walking down, I heard rapid fire. And at first I took cover, I felt a burning sensation. I went to go lift my pant leg up and I saw the blood, Campos added. The injured security guard goes on to say his initial assessment of the situation was that someone was drilling or conducting routine maintenance on the floor, before he was met with a hail of bullets, Sean Hannity reported on his website. Campos became the center of a media frenzy last week after he suddenly disappeared, just minutes before he was set to give 5 major television network interviews over the ordeal.